Cancelo is an awful pick here. Marcus sees him. Same with Marcus Rashford. I'm pretty pleased with these two, especially Rashford, actually. I had him all the way from a start when I think a lot of people wouldn't have had him in their teams. St. Maximin, not a good one at all. Didn't really do much. Harry Kane from the start, good one, very good one. Watkins as well from the start, a very good one. Especially after Emery came in. And these bench guys, I mean, Andres Pereira did well. To be fair, this game week one team is not awful. Gerard Aitneri, Reece James, Cancelo, St. Maximin, Gain Haaland, and I think that's a probably decent team. Right, so overall points, we've got 2004. We've ranked at 4.6 million out of 11 million, so yeah, not the best, to be fair. How do I look at leagues? So, where do we rank? We ranked 29th out of 35. I mean, at least we didn't come last, to be fair. Lemon Gwen came last. Alexander Colvin, Bryce, Adam, Juan, Mitchell, then me, Lewis Riley, Henry, Miles, Sam, Josh, Matthew, Nick, Tom, Matthias, Joseph, Stefan, Pranav, Jack, Jacob, Harry, Abbo, Jack, Rory, Patrick, Leroy, Mirza, Benjamin, Luke, Loz, Matthew, Mohammed, Lewis, and then the winner was Ben Perkins. Let's have a look at his team. Okay, yeah, I mean, this is like the meta, isn't it? How do I look at how many points we got overall? Oh, there we go. Overall points 2,500. Overall rank 56,000. Wow. Okay. That's pretty impressive. It seems like we actually did have a little bit of a tight race, though. Louis was close. Mohammed as well. And Matthew, they were all in and around it. Oh, we're going to have a look at like the actual league table. Let's have a look at. Shows us in the months, but yeah, to be fair, it was pretty close. I'm glad to see I'm guessing these people all played the game, and they're probably from like, I mean, if any of you guys here played the game, that's embarrassing because I beat you and I didn't even play the game. Nah, but I probably most of us down here we didn't actually play properly. I do want to have a look though at some of the names. Honor, see, you had the best name. It has to go blood. Super Pat Vieira, Gigi, Raw, Fun Led Bosnan, Jason Joseph C, Matip Indias. Oh my god. that was a good one. The showless system, wouldn't it be prize? Okay. Young BFC, Click and Collect. Oh, I like that one. The Gin and Tonic, that's a good one. Senor, I tried. Peaky Blinders, that's a classic. Peeps, are you joking me? I like that one a lot, to be fair. That's a unique one. Stevens, Super Team, DN to N5, Control Alt Delete, that's a good one. Top of the Clops, Deezum, My Team, Pepin, Your Team, Essie Miguel, Sunny Side Up. Okay, Here Comes the Sun. That's decent. The Boys, Cereal Winners, Tomato Ketchup. I like that one. Martin Odegaard. Okay, The Very Best, Massimian, 21, oh, that 21 Savage, that is a really good one. I really like that one. TD. I'm after. There were some really good names actually by you guys here, to be fair. For me, it's probably between probably McGinn and Tonic, Control, Delete, Tomato, Ketchup, and 21 Savage. Those are some fantastic names, to be fair. Yeah.